can listen to if you want to.
Most of the natives who have died are of a semi-savage nature and do not attach any sentiments to marking the graves of their dead.
Scream out loud.
a death for sure. No medal show, no name upon a plaque for him. They're lost to a memory that can't be known. Let's all take a walk down Bugle today. We can scream out loud above the graves we've forgotten, the lives torn apart. This is a colossal. Smell the loss of faith when all is gone. Fate's worth silk that's gone forever beyond. Remember they died together. Let's all take a walk down Bugle Road today. We can scream out loud above the graves we've forgotten, the lives torn apart. This is the colonial art.
Consider the erection of individual headstones would constitute a waste of public money.
Ha ha! Please.
If you attack one black man, you are attacking all black men. And this type of black thinking will cause all black people to stick together.
I could hear a woman screaming, but she didn't know my name. And as my life slipped away, I want you to say, please don't let this world remain the same. Daniel, 41. Brianna Tyler, 26. Adriana Jeffcott, 28. Stephen Clark, 22. Eric Clark, 38. David Yaya Mafferty,